If, like us, you've spent the last few days pondering just how Donald Trump, or anyone else for that matter, could consume 2 fillet of fish in a single sitting, then consider this startling new revelation regarding Big Dons McDonald's habit. He doesn't eat the bun. What? The bun? He doesn't eat it. Advertisement continue. Reading below. Trump's go-to golden arches order 2 Big Macs, 2 fillet of fish, and a chocolate malted milkshake was first revealed by former aide Corey Lewandowski in his new book Let Trump Be Trump, but until yesterday the former staffer withheld one vital detail regarding the structural integrity of POTUS fast food favorites. Because, you know, he doesn't eat the bun. During an appearance on CNN, Lewandowski was asked if he was ever concerned about Big Don's hunger for junk food. His response was, enlightening to say the least. Asked about Trump's campaign trail fast food eating habits, 2 Big Macs, 2 fillet of fish, chocolate milkshake on a new day, Corey Lewandowski says, well, he never ate the bread, which is the important part. Was I concerned? No. https://t.coim7g41na3, Jennifer Hansler at Jim Hansler, December 7, 2017. He never ate the bread, which is the important part, he said. Was I concerned? No. We're not sure that's how it works, Corey. Now that we have this information, some important questions must be asked. Point 1. If a sandwich has no bread, is it still a sandwich? Surely not. Point 2. How did Trump eat a bunless fillet of fish? With his bare hands like a barbarian? On a silver platter with a knife and fork and a big napkin spread across his swollen belly? By asking a terrified and revolted intern to hand-feed it to him like he's some sort of twisted, megalomaniacal baby bird? How does he do it, Corey?